I'm rolling for Delph like Philly. Feel like I'm losing control of myself. I sincerely apologize if all that I sound like is I'm complaining. But life keeps on complicating, and I'm debating on leaving this world this evening. Even my girls can see I'm grieving. I try and hide it, but I can't. Why do I act like I'm all high and mighty when inside I'm dying? I'm finally realizing I need help. Can't do it myself, too weak. 2 weeks I've been having ups and downs, going through peaks and valleys, dilly-dallying round with the idea of ending the shit right here. I'm hating my reflection. I walk around the house.